Hi, Juan León Mera. Juan León Mera lived in Ambato on the Los Molinos farm, located near Atocha. Juan León Mera was born on June 28, 1832, and yet December 13, 1894. His mother was Josefa Martínez Vásconez, who resided. Juan León Mera was an essayist, novelist, and politician. Ecuadorian painter. At the age of 33, together with Antonio Neumane, they composition a national anthem of the Republic of Ecuador. Juan León Mera wrote the famous book La Cumandá on 1879. Juan León Mera's physical aspect: some short hair. He has brown skin. He had a broad, and he was a very tall person. Okay, thank you.